the work that Charles Thornton is doing in neuromuscular disease is incredibly powerful. So he's working on Duchenne muscular dystrophy, myotonic dystrophy.
The line of research that we're on right now is one that didn't fit with conventional notions.
And he's been seeing patients with that disease for decades now. And out of that commitment to his patients, he got into research. He's been able now to come up with truly new therapies that he's actually testing in human clinical trial to see if they are safe and well tolerated. And eventually he'll go on to test if they're effective and slow the progression of this disease, or better yet, even stop it.
The day I'm looking forward to the most is the day when somebody comes back and they're on new treatment that's been tailor-made and specifically designed to have a powerful effect on their condition, and they say, I'm doing better.
And that's what many people dream of doing. That's why we go into research. We want to make a difference. Very few people do what Charles does. You start with the patients that you care for, you devote your life to the science of their disease, and at the end of the day, you develop a therapy that changes their lives.